Good enough for me.
Hello people, welcome back to the channel with your boy KingParmo. We're going to be playing on a game called Summer of 58. It's a horror game by Amika Games, brand spanker. I apologise in advance because I'm not very well, but I'm here for you people. We move. Let's crack on. Gonna give it 110%. Let's go.
What?
Drive me crazy. Ooh. We'll commit our own fault, obviously. Those who brought them to this in order for you to believe your eyes and your fictions. It's just really that fucking bright. My name is Alex Morton, and this is Summer 58. I think we're based in some sort of Russian-Soviet camp in the year 1958. What does that say? Bastard! That's not nice. What's going on here? I haven't got control of this, people. I think it's a little video. There's blood there. It's a freaky looking ornament. What's going on? Maybe this ties in with the paragraph we just read about. That room looks awfully familiar. Of one of the residents, he himself. I'm very slow at reading. That'd probably take me a good 5 minutes. Where are you all up to? I'm up to like building in memory. I have a video camera, a sleeping bag, and a backpack with things and food with me. Okay, I think we're fucking good to go. Woo! Need to explore this camp. No, we fucking don't. Oh, zoom, there we go. Okay. Okay, what's this? It's in Russian, I can't speak Russian, people. I'm gonna take this. Is that my camera? What's this? Cigarettes? Okay. Right. I have something similar to this. So Russian, blah, 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 I'll take that. Okay, don't need that right now. Okay, people, good to go. Check the telephone. Clearly, it doesn't work. It's a gorgeous game. Pretty good graphics so far. How did I even get in here? It's boarded up. Why would I just be stood there? Anywho. Hello. Oh. Oh, you can board them back up. No, you can't. What's this? Nothing useful. Can I go outside? It looks like a nice day. What the fuck? There's a chicken in the toilet. Okay. Why was that boarded up? I'd say it's pointless. Oh! Hello, weird Russian doll thing. Gas mask. Someone feed the cats or the mutants. I reckon the latter. Fuck, it's stuck already. So I don't have to farm fucking batteries for my camera. It's always annoying. That noise? Can you guys hear that? What the fuck? This is a good start. Okay, the noise is, has the noise stopped? Noise has stopped. Russian doll, help me! What do I do? Stupid bitch. Can I get out, please? Someone just run by there. Okay, you're fucking not scary at all. I'm supposed to do something with a fucking cat food. Oh! That little bones? Holy shit. Oh! Parents called the camp to find out if everything was alright with their children. But no one answered. Holy shit. When they arrived at the camp, they found no one, only abandoned things and a mess. All the locals helped in search for the missing children, but all in vain. Damn. What happened to all the kids? Guess that's why we're here. King Parmo on the case. Is this a letter? Pick you up, pick you up. Here we go. Fucking useless. The fuck's it? How am I stuck in the first area? Ooh. Was that there before? I don't think that was there before, was it? Were you here before, you little stupid rabbit thing? Stupid Bugs Bunny knockoff. What's this? There are legends that there was an orphanage near this camp. There lived a strange girl who was afraid of water. She did not wash, dirty bitch, did not go on the river. One day the older girl decided to laugh at her, tied her hands and poured water over her. That's not very nice. She was very scared and ran away. We couldn't find her for many days and decided that she was dead. she melted. But one day she came back in her pyjamas all wet and killed everyone. Holy shit. After that, a spirit, blah, blah, blah. She killed everyone. She does not like water. She made it very clear. What's this? Another photo. Can I pick that up? Itchy nose. First aid kit. We're gonna need that probably. Anything else in there? Nope. Somebody help me, please. I'm stuck. Normally, alright at these games, but. Wow, that's tucked away pretty good. Okay, that's the orphanage. Fucking noise again. Oh, the bunny's gone. The bunny's gone. Bugs, where you at? Any sirens? Do you look for candles? The fuck? Yeah, thank you, cats. You stay behind that glass. Okay, sounds like fucking Silent Hill. Darkness is coming. Alright, got my candles. Okay. Where's that fucking cat? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Where I wanna stroke some pussy. Just kidding. Okay, what the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Oh. Oh. Need to find a lighter. Take these, please. Got a lot of candles. Need to find a fucking lighter, really? Right, people, if I was a lighter, where would I be? Okay. I'll pick you up, please. I'm gonna need you. It's a backpack. Surely I've got a lighter. Fucking cats. The fuck's that? There you go, you little shit. Have some beans. Oh, the teddy's gone. The fucking Bugs Bunny. Right. Where's a lighter? Where's the lighter at? Nope. Give me a fucking lighter, please. You. Give me a lighter. Break you. Oh. No. Nope. I've lost Bugs Bunny. Oh, cigarettes. Lighter! Yes! Take. Fucking crow. Guess I'll light these. Okay. How do I do that? Just the one. There we go. Nice and cozy. Now I can spread out my sleeping bag. Yeah, make sure we not get it on there, because we'll set the whole place alight. Can I close the doors? Oh. Night number one. Let's hope we don't die. It's dark. I don't want to do this. I don't want to play this anymore. I don't wanna play this game anymore. Nope. Oh, at least I closed the door. Fuck that. I can't see. Can I talk? And camera. He's got some balls, this guy. Oh, the crow was in the toilet. And now it's on the ground. What's all this shit? Definitely supernaturals going on. Okay. Brother Crow. Oh, fucking hell. Can I see down the corridor? That's not good. Stupid Russian doll. What the fuck? Was that there before? Nah, you're alright. You're alright, fam, you're not coming in. The fucking Bugs Bunny, what you doing? Was that a door creaking open there? That's creaked open, hasn't it? Has it creeped open? Has it? I can't tell. No. Fuck you. Can I go to sleep, please? I can't deal with this. I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, the fucking crows are gone, man. Oh, please don't. Please don't jump scare. Please don't jump scare. Please don't jump scare. Me? What did that kick? Hello? Anybody down here? God, a fucking Bugs Bunny. I'm sick of you. You're constantly moving around. Where's the cat? The cat had its food. Yes. Kitty's fed. Kitty's been fed. It's just fingers in it, lover. Ah, oh, fuck. Typical. Oh, Bugs is gone. Bugs, I thought we were mates. It's starting to give me hope. I'm starting to enjoy your company. Try me again. Okay. Oh, I can't deal. Why's the phone ringing? Oi! What the fuck? Completely new area, okay. What the hell is this? Hello, pigeon. Oh, fucking hell. I need my Russian dictionary. Guessing that's a little girl everyone was raving about. My video camera. You're not welcome here. Yeah, don't I know it? Shit. Who's breathing? Who's? Fuck this game. Where's the lighter? The bridge tape lighter. Oh, that's open now. Oh shit. Don't look good. Who's humming? Do you mind? Need to lock this room. The fuck's that? I hope that's a deer or something. Hey, what the fuck? Here we go. I had a fuse. Oh, fucking hell. Whatever. Who's humming? Do my head in. Stop humming, please. Dead crow. Nice. What am I looking for exactly? Well, I know when I found it. handprints. Nothing here worth getting. Photograph. Can I pick you up? Nope. Woman stopped. Clock, stopwatch. Sleeping bag? Okay, no problem. I can do that. Oh, sweet cream. How's a fuse? Can I take you? Put you. Yes! Turn on the light. Where's the light? Clearly you're fucked. It's not you. Fuse box was in this room. Here we go. Fucking, we have light, people. Happy days. I have a new plane. Turn you off, creepy fucking baby mono. There's bugs, I haven't seen bugs in a while. Okay. Not ready for the second night. Sleep. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Night number two. Okay, that's not creepy. At least the lights are still on. Someone's took my beans. For the cat, the cat beans, man. Okay. Take my camera. Who's knocking? Is this Domino's delivery? I know karate. Ooh. Fucking hate that thing. What was that? Stupid fucking lullaby, shut up. Tell you what, just gonna jump out this window and fucking run away screaming. I can't hide in here all night. Gotta move. We move, people. We move. Hey! Crazy bitch. Hello, madam, are you okay? You don't seem okay. Where's your face? Oh, the dead deer carcass has gone. Lovely. Okay, let's see what's in the box, shall we? Just smash it. Break it. Use the crow's beak. Okay, I need to find something. Whee! Hey, what? What? Hello? She's taking them. She's fuck it. Oh, no, she hasn't. How many? One. Can I reach that? Shit. That fucking oh. What the fuck? What is what box? Oh, that box. What the point? What's this fucking thing? I don't want to look up. This bitch. Oh, this bitch. Oh, yep, little shh. That's Bugs. Bugs is getting bigger. He's eating all the cat food. Oh, I swear, sweet Jesus. There's a fucking jump scare minute. What? No. Oh, I was breathing heavily. Do you have to breathe like that? If you have me. Oh, it's getting louder. I want to leave, please. I've had enough. This is enough paranormal activity for me. I've got what I need. I want to go home. Oh. Where's the cat? Was it even a cat? Or was it Bugs being a little bitch? Bugs, you in here? Bugsy. Right, mad to fling you out of that fucking window. Absolute yeet. Flush you down the toilet. Sick of your shit. What's this? Whoop! Well, they're having fun. Whoop. Okay. Bugs, little bastard. Aha, key. It's gonna close. About to open Pandora's box. Nightmares are inside you. Dear diary, today is the annual opening day of my camp. For 3 years. So this summer will be special for me. During these days, I will be bringing up real people in them. I've read it. Night of 50, is that it? Have we done it? Please tell me we've finished. Shit! What's this? Is this a flashback? Okay. Okay, it's a flashback, people. MILF. Okay. Now we're in the summer of 58. Reading the diary, I imagine. What really happened that night? Nothing in here. Oh, look nice. From a 1958 point of view. Scales, how much do I weigh? 15 stone last time I checked. Because I'm a big lad. They're definitely not asleep. Little shit. Get out my way, tricycle. Jack in the box. They are most definitely not asleep. Can't open that. What the hell am I looking for? Any of yous open? Nope. Ah! You weren't open before. Anna, we need to run. It's all because of the director. I was spying on her. She was talking to someone about something bad. You have to believe me, warn everyone. We don't have much time. Till I hid a key in the closet. Can make it. What's an asshole? Okay. Why is there a dead crow there? Did you literally just fly in and kill yourself? What an idiot. Okay. He found a closet, I'm guessing. Found a closet, found the key. One step ahead of the bitch, there we go. Key to the safe, okay, where's the safe? Whoop! Filthy child. Yeah, it's a bit extreme. I got the key, here we go. Oh, what's this? Special boy Yakov came to the camp, he has our parents' relatives. He became my favourite because he's so similar to my son Ivan. Really want to see him. Yakov is a good boy, although he does not speak, but he understands everything and does everything I ask. In the afternoon, I had to meet with Alexei Segovich at the shelter where he used to work. He ordered us to fulfill our agreement tonight. Just to come, Yakov will help me with this before going to bed. Children always invent horror stories while the counsellors put them to bed. This
well dead bear. Excuse me.
What? Spraying the kids with sleeping gas. Okay. What the fuck is going on? Creepy little shit. Get here. Oi, I'm not gonna hurt you. Do you wanna play? Do you wanna play a game? I got a bouncy ball. Only one thing scared of here, bitch, and it's me. Get here. Little shit. Put a gas cylinder under the door. What the fuck is going on? This teacher's savage. What the shit? Whee! The fuck is going on? Do I not need that now? Okay. This hair office. Another box. Can I hear you? Be something. Oh, have I read you? Nah. Must be something in here I've missed. What the? There's the cat. Ah, little kitty. Hello. Got your whiskers. See it breathing, so that's good. Alright, I'll let him sleep. Probably filled himself up on beans. The hell am I supposed to be doing? The stuffed hair toy, it's fucking bugs. Holy shit. Fucking hair's evil. Bugs, you evil bastard. You were told. What?
Oh. Where's the diary? Dick. I know what happened here. Let me help you. Tell me who are you. Tell me who you are, bitch. Kitty cat. You're safe. Defend that cat with my life. Where you at, bitch? Trying to help you. Let me help you move on. Oh. I was hoping that was Domino's. Whee! You're looking evil, Bugs. You are looking evil, son. Why would you say, let me help you, I'll burn the place down. You just gotta piss her off. It, whatever it is. I think she likes that one. Well, the phone might ring. Bug's still there. Nope, he's gone. Oh. Whee! There's so many spirits. Deal, man. I can't deal. Fucking jump scare a minute. Can I come in there? Hello?
Yes, here I can communicate with my friends regardless of place because it is our home. A lot of people came here just to break our things, but my friends helped me to drive through. We're strangers. I'm afraid that someone will see me and tell me that I live here and those people will come for me. Jesus Christ. Because we're all dead. You've got mail. Is Yakov still alive then? He must be. Whee! He won't be a child anymore if he's still alive. Whee, you little shit! Oh, talking to someone in the old hospital near the camp, they agreed that they would do their work at night. Okay. Jesus Christ. It'd just be easier if we could talk face to face. Okay, we're finally leaving this gaff. Night number 3. I'm in the hospital. Take you. Oh, fucking hell, this is dark. Had to be a hospital. Had to be a hospital, for fuck's sake.
the fucking noise. Oh, the cat's okay. Let me get out of this fucking room. What?
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Could do a wash. Dream catcher. Hello. Okay. Eh? What? Fucking teleported. Okay. Let me out, you demon bastard. Gonna hide behind this bed. You can't get me. Whee! So bloody dark. Oh, you creepy little bitch. You are by far the worst one. Creepier than bugs. Well done. Was detained for illegal organ trafficking for 6 years. He fraudulently made incorrect diagnosis and performed operations to remove the kidney. The director did not know about this, but he could not continue to lead his position. The orphanage was closed. The building. Was this an orphanage or a fucking hospital? Baby, tell me. Baby, hit me one more time. Yeah, why do I have an angle grinder? Whee! What? Oh, sweet. Oh, let me go. Why do I have an angle grinder? Oh, you little fucking bitch. Got an angle grinder now, I'm gonna cut you up. Oh. It's not good. Cut the chains off this. Miss. Where do I go? So try this way first.
Nothing in the fridges. Fucking hell, I'm supposed to be your guest. I'm not opening that. Nope. Yeah, okay. Battery on an angle grinder. What? Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck is going on? Drinking on a job. Must be nice sleeping on the on a night shift. Bolt cutters. Can I take them, maybe? Yes. Oh, it's just fucking light. Ah, it's blocked. What? Stupid ghost, you'll scare me. You do, really? What are these bolt cutters for?
I want to go home.
Ah. What, you little shit?
Bald little baby running around. Oh. Oh, this bitch. Oh, sweet Jesus. Lovely. Just lovely. She's fucking gone, and she, I knew it. I'm stuck in here, you know. This is my fate. Okay. That's the safe. Okay. I'm guessing all these skeletons are the ones I tried to save her. And just ended up dying in here. And now I'm gonna join them. Deal, man. I need a... Got my rucksack. I am out of here. 3 weeks later. Fucking, why have I come back here? Bugs! Little bastard. What the fuck? Oh, God. Well, people, I hope you enjoyed that. I enjoyed it. Fuck me. It was scary, though. Woo! Jump scare of fucking minute. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like and a subscribe. Woo! Yeah, like and subscribe, it will sure does help me and my small channel out. And I will see you in the next one. Take care of yourselves, people. Bye. Hello, people, I'm back. Turns out that wasn't the end. So let's carry on. So what happened was, the credits started rolling, and after the credits, they said a few days later and brought us here. So, let's see what the crack is. Okay. Battery is dead. Great. There's a fucking knife. Okay, looks like a batwing. The fuck is that? Okay. Oh, thank God that's over. It's really over this time, people. Like and subscribe. Take care. Bye.